A driver who ended up in a South Florida canal thanking the rescuers who saved him.
Seven's Maricela Burgos with the touching reunion.
It's a night Nero Sierra Valsi barely has any memory of. He drove into a canal in early November. He had enough time to call 911.
Listen to me. We already have police and fire.
I am going to die.
Valsi spent 20 days in the hospital, 12 of them in the ICU. On Monday evening, he walked toward and met for the first time the men who bravely saved his life. None of them knew he was there to surprise them. On the same evening, the commissioners recognized them for their heroic efforts.
Man, it was like goosebumps. Yeah. And it definitely tear ducts started to feel. And it's like, these are those rewarding moments that people will speak about.
Valsi personally wanted to thank the members of Lauderhill Fire Rescue.
Very thankful to. First of all, to God, and second of all, to the firefighters and police officers who fought for me and everyone else.
Without them, he knows he wouldn't be here today.
So can you imagine when you stay under the water? I didn't know for how long I was there.
There's many things going through your head, but, you know, just at the end of the day, you go back to, I don't know, your basic training.
Training and a lot of teamwork during Tropical Storm Ada.
To see him get up and walk towards us, we don't usually get that.
Valsi has no doubt his faith also helped him through it.
As I said, glory to God, because everybody's surprised how I come back. And the hospital, they call me the miracle guy. Some of them say lucky.
Maricela Burgos, 7 News.